Ready for this? Watch your backs! Your back. Thank you.
Huh?
This doesn't look good.
What are they? Excuse me.
It was nice to make your acquaintance.
Oi! Huh?
Mistress Tani!
What are you doing? Taking the law into your own hands, eh? The boss will love that. You were all set to play judge, jury, and executioner, then drag their bodies back to claim the reward, weren't you? Go on, I dare you to deny it.
Well now, I never... That is, we...
I thought as much, but what happens to them isn't your decision. It's Batu's. Now take them back to base before I tell him you've forgotten who's in charge.
Yes, miss.
What should we do?
We'll wait for an opening and run.
All right. You two, take this lot back to base. I'm going to scout around a bit more. The Wyverns are on the prowl again. Don't worry. The boss is a reasonable man. Most of the time. How could he not be? He's my dad.
What?
Oi!
So!
Aye.
Oh. Oi, matey!
What?
Oi, says I!
Huh? So, what do we have here? Well, now.
Hey.
Hmm?
Boss!
Hmm.
Oi!
Snake's alive!
Oi!
Now listen here.
Excuse me! Then I'll put an end to war and misery. I'll unite all the kingdoms in peace.
What's that now? Not just a king indeed, but the king of the whole blessed world, eh, lad?
If that's what it takes, I have to try. And I can't stop trying until everyone is able to live happily ever after. So I can't let it all end here. I just can't.
Silence, ye mangy curs! You were saying, lad?
If I can't repay my debt to Tanny, I don't deserve to be king. I don't deserve to live. So kill us if you must. But at least give us a chance to save her first. And if we do, grant us safe passage to the king's cradle.
So that's your game, eh?
Yes.
All right, Sunshine. You've got yourself a deal.
All right.